My name is Jaselle Perry. I just completed my master's degree at San Francisco State University, and right now we are in the Ortho-Lab at UCSF. So right now I work at the Orthopedic Trauma Institute, or in the Department of Orthopedic Surgery, and our research pertains mostly to bone regeneration and fracture repair. I got into a snowboarding accident about 2 years ago, and so ever since then I've been really interested in how bones heal. We are trying to investigate new ways and better ways to treat bone repair so that if you get into the case where you break your arm, we might be able to treat it better. I'm actually from Mililani, Hawaii. That's where I was born and raised. I did my schooling all in Hawaii. Interestingly enough, though, my parents were not, they're not in science. My dad, he is a retired federal employee. He was a submarine mechanic at Pearl Harbor. My mom, on the other hand, she worked for, and she still works for, a podiatrist, so a foot doctor, and so that's where my interest in the medical field comes from. So it's a funny story how I got into that graduate program. I was actually interested in maybe like medical school or something in the health field, but I wanted to get more research experience beforehand, and I got into this really great program at San Francisco State, and that's how I ended up in this lab as well. I chose UCSF because of the high caliber school that it is. I know they're really great in research, and so I wanted to be a part of a really great institution. Well, what I like about this job is that every day is different. I always have new tasks, new experiments to conduct, and it basically just depends on how the projects are going. So I have about maybe like 3 or 4 projects that are going on at the same time. And so every week I'll kind of plan out my experiments throughout the rest of the week so that every day I'll have something that will keep me busy. Specifically today, I changed out solutions on a lot of my samples. I'm doing some sectioning. I'm going to be embedding samples as well. And luckily for me, that changes every day because it keeps things interesting. We also have a lot of meetings and interaction with each other and helping each other out on projects. I love working with other people. It's great because everybody feeds off ideas, everybody's so collaborative, and it really just helps to get the job done at the end of the day, because the people that I work with here in the lab, they're also really good friends as well. And so being able to work with your friends and also being productive and getting work done is probably the best part of my job. Little things like getting your experiments to work, getting the data that you want, I feel is very rewarding as well. Being able to contribute to a published article is also really big as well. So I think it's moments like those that I feel really inspired to keep going. I had a speedy recovery when I broke my elbow, but the research that we do here, if it were to potentially quicken up the process or make the process a lot easier, I think that could really make a difference. I am the first in my family to actually pursue a master's degree and to even finish it. I think my family is proud of me. And that's, I think just having a master's degree or having higher education past college or even high school, I think that's a huge accomplishment. I would encourage students everywhere, if you're interested in science, there's so many things you can do. Personally, I wanted to go to the medical field, but the research field attracted me more. The thing about science is that there's so many things you can do, so many types of jobs, and so many places where you could succeed. So I would encourage every student who's interested to pursue that kind of degree. I think there are always new discoveries to be made, and to be responsible for discovering something new, something that could help other people, I think that would be the mark that I would like to leave in this lab.